नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसन. फ्रेंड्स, अनदर ब्यूटीफुल एंड वेरी नाइस डिजाइन फॉर अ वार्डरोब एंड विद अ हेवी कार्विंग. नॉट ओनली द कार्विंग बट द यूनिट इटसेल्फ इज वेरी हेवी. इट्स अ 9 feet यूनिट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट, फ्रॉम हियर टू दैट साइड 9 feet, एंड द हाइट इज 7.5 feet. द डेप्थ इज 24 inches. इट्स अ बिग यूनिट एंड सो इज द वेट. The top part of this unit, as you see, is completely carved with a very nice carving. And this is a teak wood, white paint, and golden highlighted unit. It's a 4-door unit. So, 2 doors on this side and 2 doors on this side. The internal area of a unit, let me show you this one. Now, this area is designed as per the client's requirement. So, the shelf part, if you want some rod for hanging the coats and other stuff, or you want some drawer area, that can be accordingly done. So, we discuss with the client what exactly he wants for the door inside area. And this one comes with 4 drawers at the bottom. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 drawers and 4-door unit, as you see here. Making this size of unit, 9 feet big unit, is not an easy task, and that too in wood. It requires a lot of talent to make such type of units. Now, if you see the complete top part, it has got heavy wood carving, and so the design on the sides, on the pillars. These units are designed as per the size requirement where the clients really want to put these. So this client, this one is going to Mehsana, and he has 9 feet of space. So this is accordingly designed. It has 4 doors, and similarly, if you need a bigger or smaller unit, that can be made accordingly. The side design that you have here occupies a lot of space on both sides. That's why we are getting 4 doors in this. Generally, in a 9 feet unit, we get a 6-door unit, but the sides capture a lot of space here because the design is such, and the heavy design that we have can be captured, can be designed in such type of design only. So more doors if we get, they'll be very lean, smaller. That would not look very nice, as well as the space inside is very less. The more doors we have, the more middle area we need where the doors move. Like in this one, if you see, it has got a plank on this side. So the more doors require more support, and thus the area inside is a little lesser. The work, the workmanship, the wood carving, and the woodworking that you see on this unit is not less than exemplary. The entire top part is a single unit. This top entire one single part, and that goes on top of this unit. Then the middle area is a single part, and then the base. So it's in 3 parts. And these kind of units require people to handle it, because these are very big, as well as they are very heavy also, because they are made in wood. If you get a similar structure in ply with a veneer and all that stuff, it would be very light compared to this one. But this is very heavy. But once placed, this will look amazing wherever this is placed. The size can be customized as per your requirement. We have made a similar unit for Ghana earlier. That was 100 inches taller. It's a bigger unit for the same design. And the work, the crafting, and the color is also quite same. These kind of units are not easily available in any store near you, because these requires a lot and lot of work, lot of artistic work, in fact, because this is not the normal work. You don't get machines that can make such stuff and just paste it over the unit. These are designed by hand, then carved by hand. Then all the work is fitted together, and finally this output you can see here. Then it's painted. White paint takes a lot of time, because every part has to be very carefully painted. And because in white color, if there's a slight error, it can be easily visible. In other colors, generally, minor errors tend to not to be visible very clearly, but in white color, Even a slight scratch is quite visible. So it is painted, and the work is done very carefully on every part, and sometimes the work is done twice, thrice, sometimes four times to get the final finish. So that's why white paint goes a little costlier as compared to other paints. And if you compare it with any place, any store near you, I'm sure you won't get anything like this visible anywhere. Now also the side part. Now here, if you see, the side part is kept plain. We haven't got any artistic work on the sides, because as per the place, this is going in between two pillars, and there would not be any space that is visible from both the sides. So the client wanted like this, because when something is going to the wall, there is no need to get the work on the sides. Designing work, the artwork, the painting, the size is as per the client's requirement, and we can deliver to any part of India where you want. But you would need people to handle the unit, because it's not that easy to get it inside home, and where you have the flats and multiple story houses, that's very difficult to carry such big units inside the home. So I would request you, before you order such a unit, you'll have to see that whether such units can be carried inside and can be placed. Otherwise, the other option for the wardrobes, a lot of people require wardrobes, but the sizes and the issue of carrying them inside stops them from ordering. So alternate to that one, the back side, the back area of the unit is generally plywood. So a lot of people, what they do, they get the internal area created with a local carpenter, because it's a plywork. The outer, the door area or the design part on the top, we can provide you. You can give us the exact sizes. We prepare these designs in heavy carving or light carving as you want, and we can provide you. And there you can fit the doors and the design on the top or design on the drawers, that can be fit there. It can be painted there as well, because paints is not that difficult thing. A lot of people are available everywhere who work on these kind of paints. But our work is definitely unique, and it's not that easily visible as well as available. So if you're looking for something like this in royal colors, royal theme, heavy units, heavy work, you can contact us and think of Arson, and we can create that and deliver to your place. I would request for a few comments of yours. Let us know how we are doing, how our work is, and would be very happy if you put in some comments. Thank you so much.